places, so you know, it's legit.
He was one of the nicest.